Yeah, if we're able to detect that it's influenza A, but we're not able to subtype it, then it's a cause for alarm for us because it might be influenza A H1N1, which is swine derived.
Designed only for the institute.
The institute,
because at the beginning,
RITM is the only one now recognized by WHO in the Philippines as a reference laboratory that can give accurate results for detection of influenza viruses. As long as we get them all, I think we can catch them in the hospital and we can prevent and treat them and stop the transmission right there, contain transmission there right inside the hospitals. Problem is when there are cases outside, out the hospitals, and has caused outbreak in a community, for example. But that will be another process that's called containment